Well, each week, the CW Austin Entertainment reporter, Joe Barlow, takes a look at the unexpected side of sports here in Central Texas. So when he found out a sport that combined athleticism with libations and pizza, well, he had to check it out. Here's a look at Major League Bocce in Austin.
Oh, yeah.
Red's closer.
You think?
Yeah.
Who knew there were leagues for bocce ball?
Right? It's kind of impressive. I didn't know until, you know, I started playing.
I think the advantage to bocce, from what I can gather, is that you can maybe be holding a drink in your hands while you're participating.
Yeah, that's a big one. It's not it's not really like super athletically involved. Anyone can play. We've had people in wheelchairs play. We've had people in crutches play, and you can hold a drink in your hand while you play. There's no running involved. No one gets out of breath for the most part.
This is my kind of sport.
I saw her blow on it. She was cheating.
The entire point of bocce is to get closest to the polina. So we have different colored balls. It's just called a regular bocce ball. This is the one you're going to be in play with.
All right, so
14.
So you throw the polina out on the first start of the game, and then the team that throws the polina out also gets the first throw. So the entire goal is to just get closest to that ball. You can play as aggressively as you want. You can knock other teams' balls away. You can try and play defensively and build a wall, things like that. There's a lot of strategy involved. But here, we're major league, but we're still casual.
Oh,
oh, oh. Oh wow. Oh.
Moving forward, do you have a career in the major leagues?
I'd say you started strong, yeah. You knocked my ball out. That's a strategy, yeah. You didn't even know about that strategy, and you still did
it. That's a quote.
Low impact there.